Hi, friends. All right, guys, find a spot for your stuff. Hi, my name's Chris Counts. I'm here with Faith Academy. We're getting ready for one of our lessons, and this is the North Kansas City YMCA. So what normally happens when we come in for our Faith Academy class, they'll come in, we'll get them ready. We go over a couple things about what they enjoyed about their last lesson. One of the things I really enjoy about doing with our Faith Academy kids is I've really just seen the progression with them. We've had them come for a couple years now. It's been an amazing partnership. We're happy to host them for the last couple years. The swim, float, swim and some of the benchmark safety skills, we're expanding that into an 8-week program with our new grant. We invited Faith Academy to be part of that, and we're so excited. Like I said, I've had them for the last couple seasons of school, and I mean, I just couldn't be happier with all of my kids. So we're looking forward to really having more kids and encompassing some new swim lesson program with them.